Alright, time to continue on with some more Mass Effect. Alright, so that's where
we're Message coming in. Patching it through.
Good work, Commander. You took down the biotics with minimal collateral damage.
I'm sorry we lost some of the researchers, Admiral. The biotics knew what they were doing.
Nobody could have gotten out of there with fewer innocent lives lost. You saved a lot of lives today, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
So what's a view like? I find that kind of bizarre that he would say something like that. So basically, you had to kill a few just to save a lot. That just seems kind of unsettling in my opinion. But like I said, we're not quite finished yet here. Did I do all this already here? Yeah, someone tells me I think I did everything here already. Trevin? Yeah, okay. Well, let's see if I miss anything here before I continue on. No, I need a tech. Check before we continue. Yeah, Vera Meyer is our next destination, so yeah, I think everything's done here. I'm gonna head back to the Normandy. Medallion. No indication of how or where he found it. Judging by the footprints in the ash, the two mercenaries were facing each other over the crate when they died. Both suffered single-shot gun wounds and have a rifle close besides them. Oh, found another writing. Very nice. Huh. Perfect.
Ready.
Come all this way for nothing. That seems a little esoteric that we came all this way for nothing. Unless it's abandoned. Which I'm thinking is the case. Yeah, it's probably abandoned. So I think with all that, I think it's safe to say we can get out of here. I think we've done this already here, yeah, so I think we can head back. Yeah, I think I did all this already. So, yeah, that's right, we did do this. Now I remember. We'll just give one last check here, and I think we're on our way. I still have a funny feeling here that we haven't completed everything. Oh, here we go. We haven't been here yet. That can't be the only thing that's here. There's gotta be some minerals here somewhere. Hmm. Mm-hmm. Just as I suspected. I knew there was going to be more here. Matriarch writing. Come to think of it, how far am I into this? I suppose it doesn't really matter. Lovely Rachni. Ah, welcome back. I am actually doing pretty good. How's it going on your side of things? Good.
I'm on my way.
Well, like I said before, when you're just getting up, make sure you do some calisthenics, get some coffee, do whatever necessary to get yourself awake. Second. I do have a ton of Omnigels, but I don't think you get the experience for using it. I think I did it once and I didn't get any experience out of it. Gosh darn it. The old saying goes, third time is the charm. Perfect. Right, I do know there are some enemies here. Have a look. Uh-oh. Some dudes. These guys are just little threats. They're not the big threats. Those guys over there, those are the big threats. Sure. Alright. Such a troublemaker. You are such a troublemaker. There. Behave yourself. Oh. Oh, there is something over there. Alright, well, I guess coming here actually was worth it after all. Let's go take a look. No way, we're going the wrong way. Alright, well, take your time. I am not going anywhere.
Mayday! 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 This is Lieutenant Marie Durand, 314th Infantry, Alliance 10th Frontier Division. The listening post has been overrun by unidentified hostile lifeforms. Request immediate extraction.
Commander, you see this? They just received a supply run 2 days ago. The Rachni worked fast.
Tell me about that supply ship. This planet is supposed to be uninhabited. The Rachni didn't come from nowhere.
Hang on. Seems these things are drones, dispatched at irregular intervals from different depots to reduce the likelihood of tracking. Got it. It came from Argos Row.
Wherever it is, there's probably more Rachni there. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Right.
The Rachni infestation on Althea seems to be the result of a supply drop from Argos Row. The logs downloaded from the freighter should allow you to backtrack the ship's course to its origin. Cool. So Argos Row is next. Head to the Erebus system in the Styx Data Cluster. Investigate the listening post alpha on planet Nemphos. You know, it just goes to show that backtracking actually does serve its purpose. Alright, well, anyways. Good work, guys. Let's go. Alright, I think that's going to do it here. We can return to the Normandy now. I think we're all done here. And Erebus we've been to already. So Argus Row is next. There we go. Hang on a minute. Did I read that right, or did I read that incorrectly here? Oh no, I was right. Nope, I was correct. since we are here anyways, might as well start a... Yeah, I think this is the wrong, Oh, 6 days is right for me. Here we go. Alright, so we got quite a bit of exploration to do. Let's get this right first. Perfect. All right. I'll make some progress. Let's go as close as we got over here. It appears these particle cores were shut down after breaking through into tunnels just below the surface. The shacks and equipment are stenciled with the logo of the Temkara Mining Consortium, but there is no trace of the mining crew. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Alright. So let's go back in the opposite direction and go this way. Thank you. safe box here. Let's see what's inside. Perfect. Ooh, found a nice medallion. Alright. Found another one. Okay, let's go to the debris next. There it is, but we're not ready to go in there yet. There's a deposit I want to go to first. There it is.
Heading to position.
Ooh, titanium. Very nice. Let's go take a look. Alright. Let's go. So what's this place? What do we have over here? What do we have over here? Might be coming back here later, but for right now we gotta get to the listening post, which is not too far off. Gonna be trouble. Now we have a swarm to deal with. Oh, how lovely. Well, I'll have to worry about the deposit later. I know they're gonna be coming. 5 seconds and they're coming. Here they come. Oh good, another swarm. Mineral deposits can wait. Helping the Alliance cannot. Alright, so we got to the listening post. Now what?
There ain't any pirates here anyway.
Oh, here's Durand right here.
Holy hell, sir. Talk about a near-run thing. You alright?
Never mind me. Are you alright?
Still on my feet. We've been fighting for almost 26 hours straight. None of us will be standing for long.
Ma'am, we're getting a signal from one of the ground scan UAVs. A big hollow space about 500 meters under the surface.
Right. That must be it. That must be where they're coming from. My people aren't in any condition for a clearing operation, though.
What sort of opposition would you expect?
Hell if I know. I hope we've bled them. But that's tight quarters, and their territory. If you want to take a throw at it, we'll give you the coordinates. But it's your call. You saved our asses, Commander. Thanks.
That's an understatement.
I will destroy you!
The generator has been ripped apart by Rankney claws, leaving the defensive turrets inoperative. It would be possible to power the turrets off the Mako's engine, but this would make it impossible to drive or fire the Mako's own weapons. Well, leave him hooked up for the time being. Oh, that's not too far from where we were. But there's a mineral deposit over here first I want to go to. I need to repair a vehicle, so... go. Perfect. Next up is the mine. Let's go. Hang on, now that I think about it. Argos Row is the next stop after this. Yeah, I figured we'd come back here later. Thank you. Don't you think I have enough proton rounds?
Rally round.
So there's two nests we have to take care of. Okay. Are you serious? I got stuck? Really? Wow. Wow. I got stuck. That is unbelievable. I mean, I don't know what happened. I can explain it. Nothing. Let's try this again and let's get it right this time. That's much better. Thank you. So I wonder where the nest is at. Unless... Has I destroyed it already? I don't know. Well, anyways, let's move on. And then there's this one. Gendered Rachni only fight when a hive is severely pressed. It's safe to say you eliminated Rachni and Empos. So that takes care of that. Now, let's get out of here. That does it for here. We're done.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Thank you.
Something tells me I'm getting deja vu. Wait a minute. So that must be it. Because it's not a planet. This has to be it. Again? Really? Doesn't give you an exact location of where you're supposed to go. Oh, here we go. You have to take the right you least expect. Gotcha. You know, for a little guy, he's worth quite a bit of money. I'm very surprised. Oh, hey, welcome back. Oh, that's all right. And like I said before, take your time, you know? I'm not going anywhere. No reason to rush things. Now, speaking of taking our time, I'm really gonna have to take my time here. Thank you. now that I think about it, I gotta look back and see about my armor mods. No, not that. Sorry, I'm going the wrong way. Here we go. So, takes care of this over here. Let's go over here now. I'm saving that area for last. Of course, there's nothing here.
Personal data recorder for Major Elena Flores.
Play the first entry.
Sigma 23 is almost fully operational. The barracks and storage lockers are complete, and we've begun stocking the munitions. It's highly unlikely the Alliance will patrol in the nebula. I expect our only risk will be from pirates, and who'll believe them? Looks like we'll have space for two reinforced platoons of Cerberus commandos.
Cerberus? Is that a corporation?
Play the second entry.
The package arrived today for field testing. I'm told they're fundamentally similar to the units being developed on Novaria. They promised this batch would be stable. Something about them developing in proximity to the master control unit. We detected some pirates setting up an anchorage in a neighboring system. I think we'll try deploying them there first.
Play the last entry.
They've escaped containment. Clever bastards. We treated them like animals. We should have treated them like POWs. They're spreading. Boarding the supply ships and sending them to random destinations. They'll be all over the cluster in a week. General, if you recover this message, my advice is, screw the Rachni. They're too smart. Use one of the other projects. Flores, signing off. For the final time.
Another batch of experimental Rachni get loose. These things need warning labels.
Let's go.
The escaped Rachni definitely came from this station. Though the motives behind this Cerberus group are vague, to prevent further contamination and the station's scuttle charges, arm the station scuttle charges and evacuate to the Normandy. Alright, so now we get to blow something up. So where do we, for us to arm this bad boy and let's get out of here. Oh. Alright, we got a minute and 10 to get out. Oh, and I kind of should have guessed we'd have company. Thank you. go.
Think we're good, Commander.
Whew. So I guess our next destination is Veramire. Yep, Veramire is our next destination.
I'm reading a signal. Must be our Salarian infiltration team.
Check out those defense towers.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them out.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander. Got a clean drop, Commander.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline.
So where are we? Oh, we're all the way over here. You guys just keep doing your dance, alright? Okay, so we're at the first gatehouse. We have to go back and forth from this point forward. Foot from here. Yeah, you already mentioned that once already earlier. Don't need to remind us again. Thanks. I felt like there should have been a turn all to Amnigel or Amnigel option.
I'm reading that the grid is down, Commander. On approach to the Salarian base now. Out.
Ready to move on your word, Shepard.
Normandy's touched down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded. The Salarian captain can explain when you get here.
There is the Salarian captain.
So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Are you in charge here? What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirahi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG. You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That is a repetition of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Saren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here, but it's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
Is he here? Have you seen him?
No, but his Geth are everywhere and we've intercepted some comms referring to Saren. This is his facility, there's no doubt about that.
What's Saren researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Apparently, Saren has discovered a cure for the genophage.
What's What's so important about curing this genophage?
It was the solution to the Krogan problem.
We introduced the genophage to the Krogan population after the uprising, to quell their numbers. Without it, the Krogan will quickly overrun the galaxy. And these Krogan follow Saren.
The Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save them.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
Go ahead, Captain. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. Looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
You think I should go talk to him?
It wouldn't hurt. Well, it might, actually. Just do it carefully.
I'll be careful, but be ready, just in case.
I'm always ready.
Greetings, human. I am Commander Rentola. I can provide you with supplies for the upcoming mission. For anything else, I suggest you speak with Captain Kirahi.
Let me see what you have.
What little there is.
first.
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
I understand you're upset, but we both know Saren's the enemy here. He's the one you should be angry with.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
This isn't a cure, it's a weapon. And if Saren is allowed to use it, you won't be around to reap the benefits. None of us will.
That's a chance we should be willing to take. This is the fate of my entire people we're talking about. If you can't give me a better reason than this to destroy the hopes of my people, then I'm done.
I can't let you jeopardize the mission.
That's it. All this time, that's all I get from you. How can you not see what this means to the Krogan? This base can't be destroyed. I won't allow it.
These Krogan are slaves of Saren. Puppets. Tools to be used and discarded. Is that what you want for your people?
No. We were tools for the Council once. Thank us for wiping out the Rachni. They neutered us all. I doubt that Saren would be the generous. All right, Shepard. You've made your point. I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing. When we find Saren, I want his head.
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20 kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Where do we take the nuke, and how do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough men.
It does sound a bit risky. Is there no other way?
No, but I think we can work around that. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
That's a good idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
We'll need someone who knows Alliance communication protocols.
I volunteer, Commander.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
Who would be better suited to the mission?
Either of these two will do, Commander. Both seem willing to sacrifice their lives if necessary, though if we are lucky, such sacrifices won't be required.
Williams, you'll accompany the captain. No heroics, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I will have the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone, LT. You too, Commander.
We'll be fine. You'll see.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
Is there something you want to say, Chief?
I don't know. It's just weird. Going under someone else's command. I've got used to working with you. All of you.
Don't worry. We'll see you on the other side.
I know. It's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
Whatever happens, everyone just keep shooting. We go in hard, hit them harder, and we'll be the only damn thing that comes out the other side.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life. But I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glorying in battle is not our way.
Think of our heroes. A silent step who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever-alert who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped Arachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line.
Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.
And don't forget, hold the line.
Comm check. Do you read me, Commander?
It's fine. Let's move.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help. Shadow is on the ground. Shadow is on the ground.
Monobi is under coordinated crossfire. Check for long-range turrets helping the Geth target.
So our first stop is the comm tower. Perfect. Guest communications disrupted. Great. Takes care of one problem. One problem, now we can move on to another.
Something scrambled, they're targeting. We got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manavai. Well, that helps tremendously. Now it did.
hot.
Later, dude.
Negative contact.
I believe our next destination is the refueling platforms.
Aircraft heading to perimeter stations to recharge. Bunker up before they come back.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, let's just keep going straight. While I want to go to the fueling station. I'll backtrack. I'm facing the wrong way here. Go this way. And we'll just go that way. Problem down. Underground entrance.
Shadow team must be getting close. Hold the line, men. Hold the line.
Perfect. That worked out very nicely. Back door here just to get inside. And don't worry, we're gonna scour the entire facility.
Access to base security. You should be able to cut the alarms from here.
Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear out the guards for us, but it might be too much for the Salarian teams to handle.
Williams can take a few more. Minimize the guard presence in the base.
I hope they're ready for this.
Now it gets more difficult to decide where to go next.
Hello? Is someone out there?
Don't worry, we'll get those doors open. Somehow. Oh wait, we're going the wrong way.
What was that noise? What's going on?
There we go.
Well, you're not a Geth, and you're not wearing a lab coat. I guess I'm glad to see you. Lieutenant Gonto Imnes of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment captured during recon. I assume the fleet was called in to destroy the base?
Everyone here is indoctrinated. You might be working for Saren.
My whole team was altered, but I was left alone as a control subject. I still have my senses, although I almost wish I didn't. I watched good people reduced to mindless husks. It wasn't any more. Others died during the experiments. I ended them.
Do you know anything about the experiments they were conducting?
They were studying indoctrination. Symptoms, progress. Saren uses it to control his people, but I don't think he fully understands it. I don't know much else. I just saw what it did to the others. Turned them into empty husks. I can't end up like that. Please, let me out.
I'm opening your cell, but then you're on your own.
Don't look back and hope to outrun the blast, hmm? A better chance than I had before you showed up. Thank you, human. And good luck. You'll need it.
They are no threat to anyone save themselves. Their minds are gone.
Why did Saren do this? There's just no reason.
Open the doors. Give them a chance to outrun the blast.
Are you certain, Commander? It doesn't seem the safest option for us or them.
Let them out. They won't hurt us.
Very well, Commander Shepard.
It calls, and I must follow.
All right, that takes care of that. Now we have to go take the elevator. Whew, this is getting exciting. But the battle's just getting started.
Here before it's too late.
Let's hear. Who are you? What do you want?
Ranath the Noctis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds. At least that's what I assume. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him, and you do not even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I had expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers, to control them. It's called indoctrination. Direct exposure to the signal turns you into a mindless slave, like the Salarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
What do you mean by collateral damage?
Sovereign's signal is too strong. Spend too much time near the ship and you feel it, like a tingle at the back of the skull. It's like a whisper you can't quite hear. You're compelled to do things, but you don't know why. You just obey. Eventually, you just stop thinking for yourself. It happens to everyone at the facility. My first test subject was the man I replaced. Now I just want to get out of here before it happens to me.
Why is Saren researching this? Isn't he the one controlling it?
The signal comes from the ship. It makes us obey Saren, but I don't think he controls it. Not exactly. I think he's scared it might be affecting him. Indoctrination is subtle. By the time the effects become noticeable, it's usually too late.
Tell me more about this signal.
Signal's not exactly the right word. There is some kind of energy field emanating from the ship. It changes thought patterns. Over time, days, maybe a week, it weakens your will. You become easier to manipulate and control, but it's a degenerative condition. There's a balance between control and usefulness. The less freedom the subject maintains, the less capable it becomes.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't. But I'll never. Oh!
Thank you for the witty remark. I already knew that. Just like before, I'll let the stream go for just a little smidge longer.
Commander, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Eden Prime.
Think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You could not have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
There is an entire galaxy of races united and ready to face you.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They are harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten, we will endure.
What do you want from us? Slaves? resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are Legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine, and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship's Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. We need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console is no longer functioning. Ideas, Commander Shepard?
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place to hell.
Right, Commander. I'll meet you there. Joker out.
Alright, so, like I said before, I'm going to let the stream go for just a little while longer because I'm just about finished. So, our next stop is the breeding facility. Let's get moving.
Yeah, returning from your position, JSL. Looks like Shadow picked a sensitive spot.
So we just gotta go straight.
Head them off. Hold Shadow team. Now it's our turn. That's it. We need to clear the gate and set those charges. Charges set. Everyone bunker down. Bunker down.
Site as I can.
Okay, so I guess we're done here. Well, that was fun.
In position. We're all set here.
Commander, can you read me?
The nuke is almost ready. Get to the rendezvous point, Williams.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Hold tight. We're coming to get you.
Negative! Just make sure that nuke is set! We'll hold him as long as we...
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the bomb. Go get them and meet me back here.
Up to the AA tower. Move.
All right, I think we're gonna stop right now. All right. Session here. Thanks to everyone who tuned in. I will see everybody next time.